Yeah, so this aircraft is a C-130H model that has come in from the Ohio Air National Guard in Mansfield, Ohio, coming in here to the Frederick Airport so that it can be disassembled and moved across to Fort Detrick to take on the next phase of its life.
My name is Rick Johnson. I am the airport manager for the city of Frederick. The aircraft land and take off into the wind basically to provide lift when taking off, and upon landing it helps slow the aircraft down. Okay. So it's as simple as adding lift and slowing them down as they land.
Next stage is, now that it's on the ground, is the plane will be disassembled, wings removed, as much can be disassembled as possible, and then it'll be loaded onto flatbed trucks and moved over to Fort Detrick to be reassembled as what's called a static display, where it will not fly ever again after today. This is its finished flight, or its last flight. We call it the Finney flight. And from here, it will become a static display for use in operational testing of medical equipment. Yeah, so this is this plane was built in 1974, and it will be used for cargo transport. So this airframe, though, has a variety of different utilities, so it can be used for cargo. We also use them to move troops. We use them to move medical evacuees, patients or people who have been injured in battle who need to be moved. This kind of an aircraft would also get used for that purpose as well.